HiBlok's made one of the weirdest grips I've seen so far, and here's three things that you like about it. First off, it's textured and ribbed, so it's great to grip onto for long periods of time. Second is, even though this drives me nuts, having this battery slot is actually pretty smart. Thirdly is, having a hot disconnect bracelet to secure your controllers actually works really good, and this is why